My socks are black.
My socks are white.
Yeah.
My socks are green.
Your socks are whack.
Ooh. Yeah.
Yeah. So the answer is yes. You can get pulled over. Fuck.
Yo, what the fuck, dude?
What?
You just tech on my shoe?
Yeah, sorry.
You know, I always see people talking about how hard it must be to be a vegetarian or a vegan, how it must be expensive, take a lot of effort, but it's really not. You just have to use your resources and get creative. Like this.
Y'all hear that? Sounds like you're a bitch.
I'm not a robot.
What?
Hey, Mom, I have a question.
You're not a robot, you're just dumb.
Okay, thanks, Mom.
Yo, what's up? If Pinocchio said, "My nose will grow right now," would it grow? No. His nose only grows when he lies, bro. But if it doesn't grow, that means he's lying. And if it grows, that means he'd be telling the truth.
Oh, shit. Ryan, I didn't mean to upset you.
No, it's
jeez.
Fine. It's okay. Honestly, it's okay. Fine. It's okay. Okay. It's...
What?
Nothing. Oh. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, God.
Do you know where my jewel is? Cause if you don't, we're gonna have una problema de seriosa.
I've been sucking on my man's dick. It's so big I can't stand it. My ass can't take this damage. I love it when you ram it.
I was born in the wrong generation. I should have grown up in the 90s.
Why? So you can listen to Nirvana all the time?
What? No, I'm talking about the 1790s.
Square hit the wall!
Hit the wall! Do it! Hit the
wall! Yeah!
Ooh, Mommy, look at the butterfly.
Do you guys ever come home from a long day at work, think, I'm gonna make a bubble bath, get myself some wine, some candles, a book, and a goddamn toaster?
You're ugly. You look fat from up here. I bet you got a smaller dick than me, and I'm a fly.
She's so beautiful. Sometimes I stop to close my eye. I'm a fucking walking paradox. No, I'm not. Threesome with a fucking tricycle.
Take my horse to the hotel room. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached.
Did you even wash your hands?
No. Why?
I don't know. You probably got shit on them or something.
Dude, how can I get shit on my hands if I didn't even wipe?
My deck has no prophetic cards, Kaiba, but it does contain all 5 pieces of the N-word.
Hey, I bet you I can make this piece of paper in that cup over there.
No, there's no way.
All right.
Kobe!
What? That's no fair. I was lagging.
Come on, man. This is real life. You can't use that excuse.
It's no fair. It's no...
I told you.
Hired, you lazy bitch. Are you floating your mashed potatoes in the water?
You fat fuck.
Hey, did you call our neighbor Mrs. Johnson a bitch?
Yeah! She changed the Wi-Fi password.
Yo, you can't be...
That bitch changed the Wi-Fi password?
Hey guys, look. You're gay.
You know, Jake Paul's music actually isn't that bad.
Guys.
You're adopted!
This is Jared. Jared's been rejected more times than he can count. Luckily for him, there are so many humans on the face of the planet that he'll meet at least one female in his lifetime that loves him back. But hey, that's just a theory. A game theory!
We got all these sauces. Wait a minute! Vegetarian? I love vegetarian!
Roses are red. Violets are blue. Sugar is sweet, but I have commitment issues, so I'd rather just be friends at this point in our relationship. What?
Nah, bro, check out this sweet meme. Oh, dude, I have one too. Give me a second. Let me find it really quick.
He's gonna be expecting a sweet meme, and I don't remember when I last saved one. He's gonna hate me. I'm such a failure. God has abandoned me. I'm gonna die alone.
Oh, dude, I found it. Nice.
It's like... Bitch.
And so, my sister just sent me a meme. I'm gonna have to fake laugh now. Ha!
Yeah, that was funny, right?
It's a nice store you've got here. It'd be a shame if something were to happen to it. Aw, man.
Hey, you got any more waters? Yeah, real funny.
Everything is better covered in cheese.
Yeah, I guess I do feel better.
That moment when you're chilling with your bro and he says that he wants you to smoke with him sometime.
I am sorry, dude, but my body is a temple and I refuse to taint it with the use of those substances. But like, can we still hang like bros, dude?
We're glad you're here. Excuse you, I am outside.
And Ryan, do you vape?
Yeah, I vape a bit.
Alright, well, my next question was, are you sexually active? But I guess we already know the answer to that. Yeah, because I vape, so I don't have sex. That's really funny, Doc. I'm just kidding with you, Ryan. Sexually active with boys.
That is the last time you disrespect me!
Hey, Susan, come on in. Sydney and I were just watching some TV.
Welcome back to the 15 Second Podcast, where today, I feel like I'm dying, and I'm too lazy to set up a mic stand correctly. Hopefully the audio's not trash. Knowing my luck, it probably will be. I just roll my body into the Brisbane River when I'm done.
Hey, what's up, Timmy?
Don't come to school tomorrow, Jeremy.
What?
You heard me.
Timmy, please, I have nowhere else to go. We're homeschooled.
I mean, all I'm saying is that we should have the metric system instead of the American measurement system. Because, I mean, 8 centimeters sounds so much better than 3 inches.
Hey, bro, are you hungry? Dude, you can literally just tell me I'm your friend. Mom! Jason wants more food! He says he wasn't satisfied with the dinner you gave him and he wants to order a pizza to the house right now!
So, guys, this is my cat. He absolutely loves me.
Oh, that seat's taken.
Taken by a fucking ghost? Get off my dick. Jesus.
Ow, get off me. Jeez.
Sorry.
Guys, she texted me first.
Mom, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh, you know, I just found this book about improving your lateral thinking. Let's see it. During a medical examination, Gerald's blood pressure is found to be 3 times of a normal healthy person, yet neither Gerald nor his doctors particularly worried about this. Why? Find the answer on 74. Gerald is a fucking giraffe!
Hey, Mohammed, you're the ood of my woo.
Stop, like, babe, stop.
You're for real? The whipped my cream.
No, babe, like, actually, shut the fuck up.
Are you, like, a fruit? You're, like, a fine apple.
Babe, you need to shut the fuck up and get the fuck out of here, okay?
I want to shut the fuck up and get the fuck out of here with you.
Last name?
Walker.
First name?
Logan.
Sex?
Sure.
Understand something. Because I said those things, that does not equal me hating James Charles. He has been in my life for a few years now. Are we the best of friends? No. But we.
Alright, here we go. A little freestyle. I stick my dick in your Cheerios. Lil' bitty's been around 619 like Mysterio. And she asking for that long sub. $11 for a sandwich. Hell nah, you got me fucked up. Oh!
So, you a top or a bottom? I mean, bottom, I guess. But I usually main support.
What?
Yeah, I usually play like Zyra or Sona. We're talking about League of Legends, right?
Wait a minute! I never hung this here! Oh my god! Oh shit!